right, all right. That's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean, you forget yourself.
Like me, I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits. Freedom of seeing the light, it's when sprinkled with a key and a kite. You see, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked him about his family, did you see his answer? His answer to visioning, he looked askance. He's pennyless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome, boy, does he know it. Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place, then I turn to see my sister's face, and she is.
Number one!
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no sons, so I'm the one who has to social climb for one. I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less.
Number two!
He's after me because I'm a Schuyler sister. That'll be to satisfied. Have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine. She'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. As I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least, my dear Eliza's his life. At least I keep his eyes in my life. He will never be satisfied. I will never be satisfied.